Talitha Cummins is beside the notorious Parramatta Road bottleneck at Concord tonight. Talitha, are we really any closer to fixing this awful stretch of road?
Well, Mark, there have been a number of promises in the past about the M4 East being built, which some say is Sydney's most urgent motorway, but it's probably still a little bit too early to start getting excited. Tony Abbott still needs to be elected first. We need to vote him in before any of this happens. Back to you.
OK, Talitha, thank you. Tony Abbott, mate.